This was me for 30 years. My identity, Kurt Petrovich, CBC News.
Our reporter Kurt Petrovich arrived just hours ago at the refugee camp in Kenya.
But reporting on suffering, disaster, and death took its toll. Until finally, one story broke me.
Wait a second. Hey, guys, I can't stay here by myself.
And left me trapped in the prison of post-traumatic stress disorder.
I carry around the guilt of having sort of brought this into our house. You just want to punch something.
I try everything, including psychedelic therapy. No longer able to report full-time, I work on a book and find myself with some unusual fellow travelers. Four Mounties whose PTSD began one terrible night at YVR.